Hello.
Hello, teacher.
Yeah, today we have a speaking test. Are you ready?
Yes.
Tell me, what's your name?
My name is Anh.
Anh, how are you today?
I'm happy.
How old are you?
I'm 10 years old.
How do you spell your name?
A-N-S.
And tell me, what do you do in your free time?
I watch TV in my free time.
What are your father doing in his free time?
My father go fishing in his free time.
What are your mother doing in her free time?
My mother go shopping in her free time.
Good job. So what would you like to be in the future?
I'd like to be an architect.
So why? Why would you like to be an architect?
Because I'd like to design building.
Yeah, so tell me, how much rice do you eat every day?
I eat 3 bowls of rice.
3 bowls? And how much milk do you drink every day?
I drink 2 cartons of milk.
And what's the weather like today?
It's sunny today.
And what will the weather be like tomorrow?
I think I will have sunny.
I think it will be hot and sunny too, right? So tell me, what's autumn like in your country? What's autumn like in your country?
It's usually cool.
Yeah, so what's winter like in your country?
I'd like to.
It's usually cold. Good job. So, which place would you like to visit? Ha Long Bay or Nha Trang?
I'd like to visit Ha Long Bay.
So, which one is more beautiful, Ha Long Bay or Nha Trang?
I think Ha Long Bay is.
Yeah, begin next one. Say the word.
Headache, fever, toothache, earache, sore throat, stomach ache,
pain.
Pain. Eat a lot of sweet.
Temperature,
stomach, throat,
stomach.
Eat a lot of fruit, toothache, bake cake,
cold,
go to the doctor, take a rest, go to the dentist, take a
shower. Yeah, next one, tell me, what's the matter with you?
I have a toothache.
And what's the matter with you?
I have a fever.
What's the matter with you?
I have a headache.
And what's the matter with him?
He has a headache.
And what's the matter with him?
He has an earache.
And what's the matter with her?
She has a sore throat.
Sore throat, and it's one.
You shouldn't eat a lot of sweet. You should take a rest. You should eat a lot of fruit. You shouldn't carry heavy things. You should go to a doctor. You should go to a dentist.
Yeah, nice one. Tony has.
He has.
Tony has.
Tony has a toothache. He
shouldn't
eat a lot of sweet. My grandfather has a backache. He shouldn't carry heavy things. Tom has a headache. He should go to a doctor.
Yeah, nice one.
He has a fever.
He should take a rest. Take a rest. And next one.
Window.
Accident.
Accident. Stove. Kitchen. Sharp knife. Like with a knife. Cut yourself.
Four.
Get a burn, touch the stove, play with the matches, ride your bike too fast, climb the tree, fall off the bike, run down the stair.
Run down the stair, next one. You say the whole sentence, don't?
Don't play with the knife.
Okay, I went.
Don't touch the stove.
Okay, I went.
Don't play with the sharp knife.
Knife, okay, I went.
Don't climb the tree.
Okay, I went.
Don't play with the matches.
Okay, I went.
Don't run down the stairs.
Okay, I went. And tell me, why shouldn't I play with a knife?
Why should?
Because?
Why?
No. Why shouldn't I play with a knife? You say? Because you may?
Because you may cut yourself.
Why shouldn't I play with the stove?
Because you may get a burn.
Why shouldn't I ride the bike too fast?
Because you may throw up your bike.
Why shouldn't I run down the stairs?
Because you may break your arm.
Good job, next one.
Animal problem, sports problem, forest.
Forest.
River, go camping, ride bike, surf the internet, do karate, clean the house, play chess, draw picture, walk in the garden, go to cinema, go to the bookshop, go shopping, go fishing, go swimming, go skating.
Yeah, so tell me, what do you do in your free time?
I surf the internet.
And what do you do in your free time?
I clean the house.
What do you do in your free time?
I draw picture.
And what do you do in your free time?
I go camping.
What do you do in your free time?
I play chess.
And what do you do in your free time?
I ride bike.
Yeah, next one. So what are your mother doing in her free time?
She go shopping.
And what are your father doing in his free time?
He go fishing.
And what are your grandmother doing in her free time?
She work in the garden.
And what are your grandfather doing in his free time?
He goes swimming.
Yeah, next one, say the word.
Watermelon, castle, princess.
Prince.
Prince, king, queen, fourth girl, island, deletion.
Miss a mate.
Miss a meat. Get married, seed. Little red.
Riding hood.
Riding hood. Hotel, magic.
Magic. So, what did you think of the mouse?
I think he is intelligent.
Intelligent. What did you think of Auntie Anne?
I think he is hardworking.
And what did you think of the younger brother in the story, The Golden Sulphur Tree?
I think he is kind.
And what did you think of Snow White?
I think she is beautiful and kind.
Yeah, good job, my son. Say the word.
Lively, white story. Look after
patients.
Design building, drive a car, architect. Work in a factory, grow vegetable, look after flower, fly in
space,
buy love, doctor, writer, nurse,
artist,
singer, teacher,
astronaut,
spaceship.
Yeah, nice one. Tell me, what would you like to be in the future?
I'd like to be a nurse.
What would you like to be in the future?
I'd like to be an artist.
And what would you like to be in the future?
I'd like to be white. A writer.
And what would you like to be in the future?
I'd like to be a pilot.
Pilot. And what would you like to be in the future?
I'd like to be a doctor.
And next one, tell me, why would you like to be a nurse?
Because I'd like to look after
patients.
Patients.
And why would you like to be a writer?
Because I'd like to write stories for children.
And why would you like to be a pilot?
Because I'd like to fly a plane.
And why would you like to be an architect?
Because I'd like to design building.
Good job, my son.
Take a boat to left, to right. Take a bow, take a coach. Go by plane.
Postman. Engine.
Building.
Fence.
Theater. Bow.
Post office.
Bow office. Supermarket. Cinema. Bus stop.
Stadium.
Pharmacy, market, museum.
Yeah, nice one. Excuse me, where the bus stop?
It's next to the stadium.
Excuse me, where the pharmacy?
It's
opposite.
Opposite the market.
Excuse me, where the theater?
It's
between?
Between the cinema and the market.
Excuse me, where the museum?
It's
opposite the
building.
Excuse me, where the post office?
It's next to the pharmacy.
And look at the screen, tell me, how can I get to the museum?
You can take a bus.
How can I get to the Quốc Island?
You can go by plane.
How can I get to Ho Chi Minh City?
You can go by plane.
And how can I get to Sapa?
You can take a coach.
Good job, my son, say the word.
Rice, fish, apple juice, water, biscuit, chocolate, orange juice, lemonade, sandwich,
sausage,
banana, butter, egg, vegetable, fruit, sugar, bread, meat, a bowl of.
Yeah, nice one. Tell me, what would you like to drink?
I'd like a glass of lemonade, please.
What would you like to eat?
I'd like a bucket of biscuit, please.
Biscuit. And what would you like to eat?
I'd like a bar of chocolate.
And what would you like to drink?
I'd like a cutting of orange juice.
And my son, tell me, how many eggs do you eat every day?
I eat 2 eggs.
And how many bananas do you eat every day?
I eat 4 bananas.
And how much water do you drink every day?
I drink 3 glasses.
And 3 glasses. How much rice do you eat every day?
I eat 4 bowls.
Yeah, my son.
Cold, hot, warm, wet.
Warm, wet.
Wet. Sunny, rainy, windy, cloudy, stormy, cool, flower, blade, snow, spring, summer, autumn, winter, dry season, rain season,
rainy season,
weather forecast.
And next one, tell me, what will the weather be like tomorrow?
It will be cold and snowy.
And what will the weather be like tomorrow?
It will be hot and sunny.
What will the weather be like tomorrow?
It will be rainy and
wet.
And
what will the weather be like tomorrow?
It will be cold and cloudy.
Cloudy. What will the weather be like tomorrow?
It will be windy and cool.
Yeah, next one. Tell me, what's summer like in your country?
It's usually
hot and
sunny.
And what's autumn like in your country?
It's usually cool and cloudy.
Cloudy. So what's winter like in your country?
It's usually cool, snowy and rainy.
And what's spring like in your country?
It's usually warm and windy.
Yeah, nice sun.
Golden, museum, temple, bride, teacher,
bridge,
teacher, western,
teacher, statue,
tree, jar, chanting bride,
chanting bridge,
biting brother, thống nhất bang, đầm xem phạm, thu lê dù.
Yeah, next one. Tell me, which place you like to visit? A pagoda or a museum?
I'd like to visit a pagoda.
Wait, where? So you like to visit Thống Nhất Park or Đầm Sen Park?
I'd like to visit Đầm Sen Park.
And wait, where? So you like to visit Tràng Tiền Bridge or Thu Lê Dù?
I'd like to visit Thu Lê Dù.
And wait, where? So you like to visit a theater or Westlake?
I'd like to visit a theater.
And next one, tell me, what do you think of Hạ Long Bay?
It's more attractive than I expected.
Which place? Sorry, what do you think of Thu Lê Dù?
It's more interesting.
Interesting than I expected. So what did you think of Đầm Sen Park?
It's more exciting than I expected.
And what did you think of Phú Quốc Island?
It's more beautiful than I expected.
Yeah, nice one.
Hometown, city, lake, countryside, mountain, town, shop, market, friendly chief.
Expensive.
Mansion, small, busy, noisy, beautiful, quiet, peaceful, nice.
Yeah, nice one. Tell me, which one is smaller, Hoàn Kiếm Lake or Westlake?
I think Hoàn Kiếm Lake.
Yes. And which one is larger, Bến Thành Market or Đồng Xuân Market?
I think Bến Thành Market.
Yes. I think Bến Thành Market is. And which one is noisier, life in the city or life in the countryside?
I think live in the city is.
Life in the city. Which one is busier, life in the city or life in the mountains?
I think live in the mountain is.
I think life in the mountain is. And which one is more beautiful, Hạ Long City or Nha Trang?
I think Hạ Long City.
Yes. And which one is more expensive, life in Đà Nẵng or life in Ho Chi Minh City?
I think live in Đà Nẵng is.
Life in Đà Nẵng is. Which one is more exciting, life in the city or life in the countryside?
I think life in the city is.
Countryside is. Okay, thank you. Come and say goodbye.
Bye.